This week we are celebrating Youth Art Month.
Everyone is invited to join with the New Philadelphia High School Art Department as we recognize Youth Art Month all this week. Stop by the first floor and enjoy the art displays, culminating in our annual art show at the end of this week. Join with us on Wednesday for Art T-Shirt Day, as everyone dresses up in your favorite art T-shirt. On Thursday, it's Complimentary Color T-Shirt Day. Freshmen and juniors wear orange or yellow T-shirts. Seniors and sophomores wear blue or purple T-shirts. And this Friday is Tie-Dye Friday. Everyone, don your tie-dyed shirt. And staff, for a small donation to the Art for Community Fund to fund art student community service projects, you can wear your jeans with your tie-dye shirt. And now it's time for today's trivia. La Gioconda is the name of a famous Italian painting that is more commonly known to all of us as... what?
So, this pop artist was well known for using Campbell's soup cans as such matter, as well as other items from popular culture, such as Brillo pads and iconic figures, including Marilyn Monroe. Who's the artist? Roy Lichtenstein, Bram Stoker, Andy Warhol, or Camille Pissarro?
Andy Warhol.
This pop artist was well known
Andy Warhol.
Yes.
Andy Warhol.
Arts experiences boost critical thinking, teaching students to take the time to be more careful and thorough in how they observe the world.
The visual arts will help you gain confidence, think more creatively, and strengthen your problem-solving skills.
Studying art will prepare you for receiving constructive criticism throughout the rest of your life.
Art helps us make connections. Art makes us human.
Art is unique in its ability to tell a story and touch people in different ways.
Yeah.